probably had people coming in. I said, but they still need to get drunk. I said, regardless of that, you know what? I'm not going back there. I said, my girlfriend, she said they hired a junior. I said, I don't want to be alone to my office no more. I said, as a matter of fact, I don't want to go back to the work. I said, that's not what I want to do. I said, I definitely don't want to go back to that school. I said, because that school, I said, they didn't really, I said, what they were supposed to do, which they didn't have no lunch, but the kids are eating, the school is open, the kids are eating in their classroom. Okay, she said,
so what were you supposed to do?
They were supposed to place me somewhere else. They didn't offer me to be placed anywhere else in the school. That's what they were supposed to do with us. Even though they couldn't put us in the lunchroom, they were supposed to find somewhere else to put me. But they never offered me that. So she said, well, you continue to collect your unemployment. So I'm not going back there. I made up my mind, I thought I wasn't going back there. So she said, you just do what you have to do. That school district is going to do it. And besides, I'm not going to. Right? You know what? I just went by myself. No, I said, you know what? They played dirty. Because they knew when I told them I was coming back, but they didn't, that they thought I was stupid enough and didn't realize that they had nobody else in the lunchroom and I was going to be there by myself. Because when I told her that, she got so quiet on the phone. I said, oh, you didn't realize that I knew.